Hello. I've been talking about this station for weeks, and now finally I've got it planned out. So let's start here. The highway coming through town, going across the railway tracks here, will connect to a road that will lead into town. But also across on the highway will be a freight depot or freight center or whatever you like to call it. Small parking lot here. But the road will service the railway station, a gas station, and the main towns. Go under here. That's what the town looks like from this side. There's a used car dealership. Look at that. Buildings will change with different signs in the future. See the main street, and there'll be a smaller road going through town. Industrial plant, and then, of course, the passenger station. Platform on the outside track starting there, going to here. Two walkways across, one here. One here gets the other side, and the platform will start there on this side, hopefully go to about here on this side. Railway station lot will be here, maybe a bit larger, maybe out to there, you know, whatever works. Can get it measured out. I also have to print off some signs, the W sign for the crossing. Of course, another one over here. So you want to get these signs, OCS. The little branch line. It's out of focus, but and the CTC begin for the main. It's also out of focus. And no, it's not. That's really the bulk of the work I've done. Other work that's been done is those two tracks and to the lumber mill. Don't power it yet, but will be soon. Not sure what's going on here, but it's coming along. It's like wiring's in under the hills. I think wiring's actually completed. Yeah. That's